وليداتنا كلها راحة، ماذا بالحماية الشهيد هسه مستشهد، كان وصلنا بيتنا وبيت حماية محروق، بيت حماية هذول أيتام هم كليتهم محروق.
بيت زوجي
البنية محروق، وغرضنا كلها قاعد يبيعون بيها بال 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 بالحسوة إيجار. يعني هسه بيد نروح واحد يخاف، الله الأكبر، لا صارت ولا جرت. بس احنا القاعدين يعاقبوهم هذول الاسلام، احنا بعضنا مع بعض، الله الاكبر. وين صايره؟ وين جايره؟ اسلام على اسلام؟ لو احنا الاسلام احنا على اليهود لازم نصير. يعني اربع جهلان منين اعيشهم؟ منين اجيبهم؟ منين اوديهم؟ احنا عائله، احنا من النسوان، احنا من الجناين اربعه، من الاطفال، من البنات، من هذا. يعني صارت جرت هي. عامل هم دولة كبيرة هيك سووا عليها، هي قرية ترى الفلوجة، هي قرية، أطفالنا بالشوارع، نسائنا بالشوارع، ملكحة نسواننا بالشوارع، ولدنا بالشوارع صارت. خرب الغرب، خرب البيوت، بس ولدنا كلها تنشرت بالشوارع.
Thank you. and put her hand on my cheek and said, Inshallah, which is God's will. Because these people over there, it doesn't matter what bad things happen to them, that they can accept it, by the way, as God's will, because they're deeply religious. But no, it wasn't God's will. It was my fucking order. I gave the order if fire was rocking through that building and I killed a family.
Thank you. staff, winning lost humanity with the message of the Master. At this time...
My mother going through very, correctional activities, you might say, because my mother being a very flamboyant evangelist. As a child, I'd want to go out and play, and we have to spend hours and hours, you know, memorizing. My mind would slip. Finally, my mother would begin to lose her patience with me, and she would put a pillow over my head, maybe, and smother me for a little bit. Other times, she'd hold me under the water faucet, but she never wanted to put any marks on my body because she knew I had to be in front of the press, so she'd never hit me or anything.
Thank you. West Beach, Delaware, sometimes it doesn't even feel like we're really engaged in a war. No pictures of the aftermath of the almost daily killings of our men and women. No pictures of flag-draped coffins arriving home on military transports. And no coverage of the almost daily funerals. This is the coverage that we're all afraid of, but which we need in order to know how we feel, or indeed to even feel at all. And Richard writes from Nashville, Tennessee, Jack, coverage got noticeably better after Hurricane Katrina, but there's still not enough light shed on the truth. The Bush administration started the war under pretenses, not accidentally, but on purpose, for profit, and for their own private agenda. I'd really like to hear the word impeachment more. Overall, you won't move on. Thank you.
Thank you.